Hello, guys! This is your favorite Wiggly Willy. We're playing Red Dead Redemption 2, and we just saved Javier. Let's see what's gonna happen next.
Alright, now, we did what you asked.
It's like I said, Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
Right.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me. So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
So all these great minds think alike.
Now, we fight all we want.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
Shoot her.
We got more coming at us on the ride.
Let's be paying the welcoming party.
Why are we doing this? This ain't our fight.
You want to get on this island, Homer?
He's using us.
Shut.
Micah, Arthur, Bill, Micah, hold them back. They're cool. Get that cannon into position. I'll get the ammunition.
I can't see shit. Where am I supposed to shoot? Okay. Now, the mist is gone. Reversed Omaha Beach. Yeah.
Let's go down and clear him off the beach.
Wait, I'll come too.
And me.
We'll guard this thing.
Grab that shotgun, Arthur.
There's a lot of guns out there.
So, what do?
I say we push forward, because if we don't, we're going to die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me. This is kind of fun.
Kinda. Little Jenkins.
Thank you.
And I'm dead? Okay.
There are boats coming from both sides.
Damn it!
What do we...
You cover the left side.
Okay.
Yet. Hell. Ah, hell. Hell. Yet. Hell. This is utter chaos. Reloading.
There we go.
Bye, 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 bye.
Let's get down from here. Come on.
Marco's project should have a blast.
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
What is the purpose of this walk? Still, thank you for watching. Thank you for your attention. See you later, alligators. And bye. Bye bye bye.